Good evening. Can we stand in the house of the Lord tonight? It's the house of the Lord tonight, isn't it?
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Did you come ready to worship tonight? Come on, give Jesus a shout of blessing.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. We give you praise tonight, Lord.
Hallelujah. Freedom is here. I can tell you now, it's been many years since I've come this far south. And that many years ago, for me, freedom was not here. I would make my way down here to play probably some juke joint. Or just come down here, get lost out of my mind. And it's amazing. I was a teenager then. I just made 32 a few weeks ago. And now I'm here to share the gospel. Oh, it's something to be tapped into that telephone of glory. See, there will be no charges for this telephone, it is free. See, it was built for service church. Just like you and me. And there will be no waiting for all this royal line. For that telephone of glory, yeah, always answer.
Built by God above.
cannot get control.
Hallelujah.
'Cause tonight we've got the Lamb of Glory.
Amen.
And it's angled in your soul. No storm, no trial, they can't disconnect that line. 'Cause it's held with constant keeping.
Precious Redeemer and
He's worthy to be praised tonight. Amen.